John Coffey, you have been condemned to die in the electric chair by a jury of your peers. Do you have anything to say before sentence is carried out?
I'm sorry for what I have.
I'm not gonna have any trouble with you, big boy. Questions?
Do you leave the light on after bedtime? Because I get a little scared in the dark sometimes.
I came up here to see if I think he did it all. I know one of the men. I deal with him day in and day out. There doesn't seem to be any real violence in him.
He was found with the victims in his arms.
And yet you defended him.
Everyone is entitled to defense.
Take my hand, boy. You speak for yourself.
What am I going to say?
Tell God.